Hello, I'm Maruk Saeed, your microbiology guide. Let's explore in-depth micro techniques and uncover groundbreaking insight together on this educational journey into the fascinating realms of microbes.
Microbial spoilage of meat and meat products. Table of contents. Introduction. Contamination source and causes. Spoilage of fresh meat. Spoilage of meat. Spoilage of refrigerated meat. Spoilage of cured meat. Introduction. Meat and its products are highly nutritious foods that are widely consumed across the world. Meat can be sourced from different birds such as chicken, turkey, and ducks, as well as from mammals like pork, mutton, buffalo, and sheep. After slaughtering, the carcasses and primary cuts of these animals are processed further into raw or processed food products. Meat is known for being a highly nutritious and protein-rich food, but it is also very perishable and has a limited shelf life. The biological and chemical composition of meat makes it prone to deterioration, starting from the moment of slaughter and continuing until it is consumed. A wide range of meat and meat products, including ham, sausages, cooked meats, dry meats, smoked meats, vacuum-packed meats, and minced meat, are all vulnerable to microbial spoilage. If you have watched till here, don't forget to subscribe to Family of Science Lovers. Press the bell icon button so you are always updated. Contamination source and causes. Meat spoilage can occur due to natural processes such as lipid oxidation or autolytic enzymatic activity that takes place in the muscle after slaughtering. Several factors are responsible for microbial contamination of meat, including the natural bacterial flora of the animal, knives, utensils, hands, and clothing of workers, pre-slaughter handling of livestock, and post-slaughter handling of meat, handling during slaughtering, evisceration, and processing, inadequate temperature controls during slaughtering, conditions during processing and distribution, the type of packaging used, improper handling and storage. After the slaughter of an animal, a series of events occur during rigor mortis, such as cessation of respiration, which halts ATP synthesis, lack of ATP leading to stiffening of muscles, reduction of oxidation reduction potential due to the absence of oxygen, loss of vitamins and antioxidants, resulting in rancidity development, glycolysis, where most glycogen is converted into lactic acid, lowering the pH, the ending of the reticuloendothelial system, which makes meat more susceptible to microbial attack, cessation of nervous and hormonal regulation, causing a drop in animal body temperature and solidification of fat, accumulation of various metabolites that promote protein denaturation, spoilage of fresh meat. Fresh meat is highly prone to spoilage due to the combined effects of its own enzymes and microbial activity. Autolysis in fresh meat causes proteolytic action on muscle and connective tissues. Hydrolysis of fats. The survival and growth of microorganisms in meat are strongly influenced by the composition of the atmosphere surrounding it. Fresh meat contains a wide variety of nutrients, including sugars, amino acids, vitamins, and cofactors. Its pH range, 5.5 to 5.9, and water activity, AW approximately 0.85, play a key role in influencing microbial growth. Common bacteria isolated from fresh meat include Acinetobacter, Pseudomonas, Brochothrix thermosfacta, Flavobacterium, Psychrobacter, Moraxella, Staphylococci, Micrococci, lactic acid bacteria, various members of the Enterobacteriaceae family. Major microbial pathogens associated with fresh meat are Salmonella, Campylobacter, Escherichia coli, Listeria monocytogenes. There are two main types of meat spoilage: spoilage under aerobic conditions, spoilage under anaerobic conditions. Microorganisms cause different defects in fresh meat, depending on oxygen availability. Under aerobic conditions, surface slime, caused by Pseudomonas, Moraxella, Streptococcus, Bacillus, Micrococcus. Red color bloom, due to oxidizing compound production, caused by Lactobacillus, Leuconostoc. Oxidative rancidity, caused by Pseudomonas species, Acromobacter. Red spot, caused by Serratia marcescens. Blue color, caused by Pseudomonas cincinea. Greenish blue or brownish black spots, caused by Chromobacterium lividum. Stickiness, whiskers, and green patches, caused by molds. Under anaerobic conditions, putrefaction, caused by Clostridium species, Alkaligenes, Proteus. Souring, caused by lactic acid bacteria. Spoilage of meat. Meat spoilage occurs mainly due to microbial growth, oxidation, and enzymatic autolysis. The nutrient-rich composition, high water content, and moderate pH of meat make it highly suitable for microbial growth. The normal flora of an animal's lymph nodes, including Staphylococcus, Streptococcus, Clostridium, and Salmonella, can contaminate meat. Meat may harbor several bacterial species, such as Acinetobacter, Aeromonas, Alkaligenes, Alteromonas, Brachothrix, Carnobacterium, Escherichia, Enterobacter, Enterococcus, Flavobacterium, Lactobacillus, Leuconostoc, Micrococcus, Proteus, Pseudomonas, Sartesina, Serratia, and Streptococcus. Pathogenic bacteria that contaminate meat include Salmonella enterica strains, Yersinia enterocolitica, Campylobacter jejuni, Aeromonas hydrophila, Listeria monocytogenes, and Escherichia coli. Molds such as Cladosporium, Sporotrichum, Geotrichum, Penicillium, and Mucor are also associated with meat spoilage. Yeasts, including Candida species, Cryptococcus species, and Rhodotorula species are found in meat as well. The most common defects of meat spoilage are the development of off-odor, off-flavor, discoloration, and gas production. In vacuum-packed meat, spoilage can result in sulfide odor caused by Clostridium spp and Hafnia spp, H2S greening caused by Schuonella spp, and blown-pack defects caused by Clostridium species and lactic acid bacteria. In fresh meat, putrefaction may occur due to alkaligenes, Clostridium, Chromobacterium, Proteus vulgaris, and Pseudomonas fluorescens, while souring may be caused by Chromobacterium and Pseudomonas. In cured meat, spoilage may lead to moldy odor caused by Aspergillus, Penicillium, and Rhizopus, greening caused by Pediococcus and Streptococcus, souring due to Micrococcus and Pseudomonas, and sliminess resulting from Leuconostoc. In modified atmosphere packaged meats, souring and off-odor may be caused by Leuconostoc and Lactobacillus, while Brachothrix thermus facta is also involved in souring. In refrigerated packaged meat, spoilage may lead to off-flavors, slime formation, and putrefaction due to Pseudomonas, Acinetobacter, and Moraxella, while sour taste, slime, and flavor changes are often caused by lactic acid bacteria. Spoilage of refrigerated meat. When fresh meat is refrigerated at 4 degrees Celsius, plus or minus 1 degree Celsius, they remain in good condition for 5 to 7 days. Refrigerated temperature favors the growth of psychrophilic organisms in due course of time. The contaminations occurred during slicing and serving operations from hands, slicing machines, and other equipment. Inadequate hygiene can lead to meat contamination by spoilage and pathogenic microorganisms. The important bacterial genera associated with spoilage of refrigerated meat are Acinetobacter, Moraxella, Pseudomonas, Aeromonas, Alkaligenes, and Micrococcus. The mold genera associated with spoilage of refrigerated meat are Alternaria, Cladosporium, Geotrichum, Mucor, Manilia, Penicillium, Sporotrichum, and Thamnidium. And yeast genera associated with spoilage of refrigerated meat are Candida, Torulopsis, Debariomyces, and Rhodotorula. Generally, Broshothrix thermosfacta and lactic acid bacteria are the bacteria that cause spoilage of refrigerated meat. Pathogenic microorganisms found in refrigerated meats include C. botulinum type E, Yersinia enterocolitica, enteropathogenic Escherichia coli, Listeria monocytogenes, and Aeromonas hydrophila, as they are capable of growing at temperatures below 5 degrees Celsius. Spoilage of cured meat. Cured meat refers to meat preserved by aging, drying, canning, brining, or smoking in order to enhance flavor and extend shelf life. Examples of cured meats include sausage, bacon, salami, ham, canned meat, dry, spicy meat, meat pickles, kebabs, meatballs, and meat patties. Although cured meat has a longer shelf life compared to fresh and raw meat, it is still not completely immune to spoilage. Bacterial spoilage organisms in cured and processed meats include lactic acid bacteria, Lactobacillus sacae, Lactobacillus curvatus, Leuconostoc, Gelidium, Leuconostoc carnosum, Leuconostoc mesenteroides, as well as Acinetobacter, Bacillus, Micrococcus, Serratia, and Staphylococcus. Molds associated with spoilage of cured meat include Aspergillus, Penicillium, Rhizopus, and Thamnidium. Yeasts involved in cured meat spoilage include Candida, Debariomyces, Torula, Torulopsis, and Trichosporon. Other spoilage-causing microorganisms include Clostridium species, Hafnia species, Weisella species, Schuonella species, Pseudomonas species, and Enterococcus species. Pathogenic microorganisms found in cured meats include Escherichia coli, Salmonella, Staphylococcus aureus, Listeria monocytogenes, Clostridium botulinum, and Toxoplasma gondii. Microbial growth in cured meat may result in slime formation, degradation of structural components, reduced water holding capacity, off odors, changes in texture, and alterations in appearance. Some defects in different cured meat products caused by microorganisms include: in dried fermented sausage, small dark spots caused by B. thermosfacta, Lactobacillus, Leuconostoc, Microbacterium, Micrococcus, and Alternaria. CO2 production caused by heterofermentative lactic acid bacteria. Nitric oxide gas production caused by nitrate-reducing bacteria. Greening with hydrogen peroxide caused by heterofermentative Lactobacillus fructivorans. L. jansenii, L. viridescens, Leuconostoc, Enterococcus faecium, Enterococcus faecalis, and Pediococcus. Surface slime formation caused by Micrococcus and yeasts. Fuzziness and discoloration caused by Penicillium varicosum and Aspergillus glaucus. In cured meats in general, H2S production caused by Vibrio and Enterobacteriaceae. In bacon, cabbage-like odor caused by Providencia, white, gray, or grayish-green spots caused by Aspergillus, Alternaria, Fusarium, Mucor, and Rhizopus. In ham, putrefaction caused by Enterobacteriaceae and Proteus, soaring caused by lactic acid bacteria, Enterococcus, Micrococcus, Bacillus, and Clostridium. bone taint caused by Serratia species, Clostridium species, and Proteus species, red spot caused by Halobacterium salinarum, blue spot caused by Pseudomonas cinchiania, Penicillium spinulosum, and Rhodotorula species, dark spot caused by Alternaria. In sausages, souring and off odors caused by lactic acid bacteria, surface slime caused by Bacillus, Lactobacillus, and Leuconostoc, greening caused by Enterococcus, Lactobacillus, Leuconostoc, and Pediococcus. In dried meats, surface slime caused by Micrococcus, souring caused by Halobacterium salinarum, off odors caused by Flavobacterium, blue color caused by Pseudomonas cinchiania and Penicillium spinulosum, red color caused by Bacillus species. In smoked products, off odors caused by Micrococcus, yeasts, and molds, souring caused by Lactobacillus plantarum, Lactobacillus mesenteroides, and Clostridium species. In pickled meat, putrefaction caused by Vibrio alkaligenes and Spirillum, souring caused by Lactobacillus and Micrococcus, slime formation caused by Leuconostoc. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon button. Thank you.